Hello everyone, welcome back to SS Short Stories. Today the title of the story is Helping Hand. Let's get into the story. There were three friends in a village called Monu, Sonu and Nonu respectively. They always go to school together. Out of the three, Sonu was always an attention seeker. He wants him to be praised always and make others to believe that he is great. Monu and Nonu were in their world of living their life happily. Sonu was also with them, but he wanted others to treat him specially. One day, an incident took place. While the kids were on their way to school, they found a person met with an accident. Both Monu and Nonu went to help him, but Sonu was hesitant to do that as he thought it would be a risk. It was a side lane where no one was present. Monu asked Sonu to get someone for help, but Sonu was scared and without informing anyone, Sonu ran away. Both Monu and Nonu were waiting for Sonu to return back with someone, but no one came for so long. The person's condition was becoming worse. Then Nonu got up and went for the help. Nonu got few people and with their help, both Monu and Nonu took the person to the hospital. The person was in serious condition by the time they brought him to the hospital. Monu informed police about the person and the police appreciated both Monu and Nonu for doing such a good job. The person was out of danger and he thanked the two little kids. The next day, while on their way to school, they looked at Sonu and were waiting for Sonu to explain why he did not get people for help. But Sonu did not tell anything to them. Sonu was feeling guilty of what he has done, but he was unable to explain them. But life of the three was not like as earlier. Sonu was unable to apologize for what he has done and both Monu and Nonu want their friend back to be normal with them. Few days later, there was annual day function in their school. The chief guest was the person who met with an accident. Both Monu and Nonu were given Best Students of the Year award. Then they both told to the chief guest that there was also one more kid, Sonu, who helped to get the people for help. Sonu was also awarded as best student. After the meeting, Sonu broke down with tears in front of Monu and Nonu. Sonu asked for apology and they all hugged together. The smiles on their faces were back. That was the end of the story. If you are doing a right thing, do not hesitate or step back from doing it. Go forward and provide your helping hand to the needed. Meet you again with a new story. If you do like the video, please like, share, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.